Now we are on the way from Mumbai to Sula Festival, somewhere in the middle. We just make a stop to have a coffee and masala. I like the food, I like the people here, so it's really a pleasure to be here. Yeah, do you say masala dosa?
Yeah.
Masala dosa, yeah. And yeah, I'm very excited to go there because I never play in festival in India. First time at Sula Fest, and I enjoy to play tomorrow there. It's about wine, you know. It's not only about music, it's about wine. And I'm a wine lover. I'm living in France, in a country, and I'm very curious to discover all the wine from there. The weather is fantastic. The stage is great, with a big screen on the back. People are just enjoying the music, so I think it will be a nice show. And then a great party after the show. I think it takes time to feel it and to think back about what you feel when you visit the country. Maybe in a few days or few weeks I will be inspired. But for now I'm just open and I'm recording everything in my head.
Tangai lan munga seya nanga bingeya Innandam zunga kera nanga bingeya Ambatala yenga ka you got making so ho Inlayanum pera tingra la la ho.
So my name is Alun Wat. I'm the bass player of the band of Deep Forest. And I come from Senegal. Eric for the first time, it was there three years ago. Because that time he was working with a friend of mine, a singer from Cameroon. And all these guys, they would talk about me to Eric. And one day he calls me, "Hi, Alun, I'm Eric from the Deep Forest. I prepare a new album, my next album, but I would like to do it with you. I would like to invite you to play like a guest, a bass." And I say, "Okay, no problem, I will be there." And since that time, we never left, you know, we never leave.
My name is David Fall. I am drummer. I come from Paris. Eric is very a human person, and for me it's important to have that relationship with the artist because I play better, you know.
We have a good vibe. We have a good connection on stage because every time I play with him and I just look at him. I just try to follow him and follow his fingers. That's why we have maybe this. This good connection, the boat, yeah.
Before the show, and we just arrived. Nice place, ready to play, to groove. For me, now I'm very calm, and I don't want to be excited before. But when I go on stage, I start to play, and it's coming, you know.
Hi, I'm so thrilled to be in your presence.
Came all the way from Goa to attend this festival, and of course, when I heard that Deep Forest was going to be playing, I was really excited because I'm an old fan of theirs, and I'm looking forward to hearing Deep Forest play now. In about half an hour, I think they'll be playing.
So come on, I want you guys to jump in front, stand up, make some noise, put your hands together, because we have with us tonight Deep Forest!